Alabama has executed convicted murderer Kenneth Eugene Smith with nitrogen gas, the first time the method of capital punishment has been used. 58-year-old Smith lost two final appeals to the Supreme Court and one to the Federal Appeals Court, arguing the execution was a cruel and unusual punishment. In 2022, Alabama tried and failed to execute Smith by lethal injection. He was convicted in 1989 of murdering a preacher's wife, Elizabeth Sinneth, in a killing for hire.